News 8 in Fox Rochester congratulate our own star of tomorrow, Shawnee Reitz.
One of our local stars of tomorrow has achieved a rare honor.
After winning the Rochester competition, Reitz went on to New York City and won the national title, scoring a $10,000 scholarship.
It was crazy. I was not expecting that at all, and it was a huge honor.
Dreams do come true, and there's nothing like being on that Broadway stage.
News 8 and Fox Rochester are proud sponsors of RBTL's Stars of Tomorrow.